Greetings, dear viewership. Welcome to another exciting episode of the Adventures of the Dental Lord Jesus. Now, dear viewership, we're going for something different. Now, Dental Lord Jesus has never performed dentistry on Lord Rykard, which we heard is a serpent, so we are just preparing for this occasion. All right, my lady, let's take us in with a like to our liking and a subscribe to our subscriptions. Just keep brushing your teeth. Let's go. And since this is such a revolutionary way to handle dentistry, I'm also bringing in a second dentist to aid me with this task. So, dear viewership, let's begin. Oh yes, let's also properly handle this because we won't be using our typical tools. We'll instead be using something else to help us a bit more. No. Well, it seemed we succeeded. Indeed, we absolutely did succeed. And he shall... yes, Satan shall be thrown into the lake of fire where he shall be burning forever and ever and ever. Very well. All you have to do is say Christ is Lord and you'll be saved forevermore, whoever you are. So be it. And now, dear viewership, it's time to say goodbye to everyone in the manor. bold claims from someone who's sitting in a chair and waiting for someone else to do a bunch of stuff for you. And now, dear viewership, we're checking on Tanith because I heard that she or her bodyguard would be here. This should not be. Well, there we go, dear viewership. Volcano Manor is now functionally complete. Good night, God bless, and keep brushing your teeth. We still like our likes and subscribe to our subscriptions. Let's enjoy that on our way out.